Waste by Harry Graham. I had written to Aunt Maud, who was on a trip abroad, when I'd heard she'd died of cramp, just too late to save the stamp.